It's Thanksgiving Day here in the US, and we've just had our big meal, we've watched a little football, and now we're just relaxing and enjoying the day. I hope you are too. Today's video is going to be a little bit different. I'm going to share with you just a little bit more from my heart, and then I'm going to tell you a few things that I am super thankful for as a dog trainer. Now, if you're looking for training advice, it's never really that far away in any one of my other 100 or more YouTube videos on this channel. So there's plenty to choose from. But today, it's all about things I'm thankful for. Michelle here with How to Train a Dream Dog. Now, as some of you know, I've been working as a dog trainer for over 20 years. But where I started and where I am today is a pretty big leap. I used to own brick and mortar training facilities, but even before then, when I first started out, I was only working with one client at a time, in their home, or even in mine. I was teaching through continuing education programs at community centers. Now, today, I have over 5,000 students who are currently enrolled in my online courses. I am so thankful for the growth and advancement in technology that's allowed me to reach so many people. My course and content has reached students in over 55 countries across the globe. Now, whether they're tuning into my Monday Lives in the free puppy training Facebook group, Puppy Training with Michelle Lennon, or taking the course and participating in Zoom calls, or just watching these YouTube videos, technology has allowed us to connect even from far away. I appreciate my international students staying up late and waking up early to jump on our group Zoom calls. I'm looking at you, Doris, in Hawaii. You too, Sharon, in England. And you, Clara, in Hong Kong. I'm also so thankful that computers and phones and video have become so easy to connect as well. I can't be in every one of your homes personally to see how your dog is doing and to see what behaviors you're finding troubling. But with all those smartphones that everyone's using, my students and members of my Facebook groups have been able to easily record things that are happening right there in the home and then share them with me and my team. I love it when I can answer student questions about their dog's play style, since canine body language is such a huge part of understanding and training our dog. With these videos, we can better help so you can take another positive step in the right direction with your training. Those behaviors are so hard to describe, and if you don't know what you're looking for, you don't know how to tell us what you're seeing. So when my students upload a body language video and allow me and my team to interpret what's going on, it's such a benefit to everyone. I love the homework videos that I see daily in my private Facebook groups for students at that pro level. And when students show me they're using the training games from the course that we designed, oh my goodness, that makes me so happy. I know that they've learned a lot from those videos. It's just a really good feeling. I am thankful that the online education has really become so much more accessible, easy for the teacher and easy for the students. Believe it or not, I launched my online course back before the pandemic really took hold around the world. It just so happened that I was ready with it when everybody started working and doing school from home and everybody got a pandemic puppy. The online course, 30 Days to Puppy Perfection, it was just what many people needed as they tried to quarantine, but also raise an energetic puppy. Some people don't love video or screen time as a way to learn, but for those of you who had no other option, I'm glad I could be there for you. Most importantly, I'm grateful for all of you who tune into these videos each week, who make comments and tell me how you're doing and things that you're struggling with, or what you want to learn more about and what you like about my videos. I'm grateful for all the 20,000 people in my Facebook group who search for answers and ask questions that others can benefit from too. They also attend the Monday Live sessions and submit questions that I can help with. Now, all of you have other options for dog trainers and information about canine training. I'm sure many of you follow multiple trainers, but I'm grateful that you're tuning in to listen to me. Even if I get just a moment of your time, I'm glad that you're here, and I'm glad that you're trusting me as a reliable source of information regarding your furry canine companion. So on this American Thanksgiving Day, I just want to say thanks for watching, and thanks for trying to be the best puppy parent to your puppy that you can be. Oh, I almost forgot. How could I forget my team? I'm thankful for my team members as well. Without them, we would not be able to provide such awesome content, stay so organized, or get to help as many people as we do. I am truly blessed, and I have a lot to be thankful for. Thank you for being part of this amazing journey. In the comments below, share one thing you are thankful for.